Welcome to a Bass Musician Magazine video recap live from the Winter 2018 NAMM Show in Anaheim. The recap starts now.
Hey everybody, Randy Kertz here with the David Ellefson Signature Strap. So as David talked about, this strap is unique in that it can be adjusted in the front or in the back, rather than just having a buckle in one place where you would go up or down. You could also adjust on the top here, which is good when you're playing on the fly or if you're switching basses and you want to be able to have it fit accordingly so that you don't have to worry about the difference when you're going from one to the other. Also, what we've done is we've taken the neoprene strap, we've added some nice appointments to it, so it looks great, but it's very functional too. We made the strap a little wider than your average bass strap, a lot wider than your average guitar strap, and the reason for that is because when you have a bass that's heavy, pulling down on the strap, the force from that and from gravity will push down into a bundle of nerves here and cause shoulder pain, muscle tightness, and can even cause nerve problems going down the arm. With this, it's wider, so the forces from this pulling down are able to disperse those more, and this way, you're able to play more comfortably for a longer period of time. It's also longer and adjustable down here, so that if you want to have it and play it lower, you're able to do that. It's longer than your average strap, and adjustable, and very functional, too. The rivets here are very easy to adjust, and also, they're going to hold. They're bigger on that end, so that when the strap goes over them, it's easy to get on there, but it's not going to come off. It's on. But again, also easy enough to adjust on the fly. Love the width. Again, custom width, because some are too wide, some are too narrow. This one hits it on the head. We're very proud of this, Jay, David, and I.
Thank you for checking out BassMusicianMagazine.com, the face of bass.